Now that we've neutralized the city's air defense net, we've got the upper hand on Hafiz and his men. Our ground units have the reinforcements they need. Now we're ready to begin the final phase of the operation. You'll be providing close air support to the ground forces as they advance into the city. Our primary objective is the capture of Mansur Hafiz. We want to know who his Russian allies are and what they stand to gain from supporting the insurgents. And speaking of the Russians, we've been informed that our friend Wolfhound managed to infiltrate the city just before the assault. He's looking for Hafiz now. We're supposed to make contact once we're inside the city, and he'll lead us right to him.
Firebird 1-5, this is Firebird Lead. Fastball reports that all ground assault elements are Oscar Mike at this time.
Dragon, we're airborne and approaching the target zone now.
This is Fastball. Ground units have reached Phase Line Hotel. Commencing attack.
Copy, Fastball. Dragon is going hot.
Dug-in troops and RPG teams.
Target locked in. Stand by.
Good shot. You got him. Firebird, this is Fastball. Ground units across phase line India are encountering heavy resistance.
Copy that, Fastball. Firebird 1-5 is standing by to provide air support.
Where is that air support? Our ground units are pinned down.
Built-up area due north of our ground forces.
Dragon copies. Engaging target.
Incoming missiles, hit your flares!